Microtubules are cytoskeletal polymers that are crucial for many biological functions, ranging from accurate chromosome segregation during cell division to intracellular transport, during which microtubules act as molecular highways. Microtubules are polymers made up of many individual tubulin protein monomers, and they are dynamic, they grow and shrink. Microtubule position in cells requires regulation of their dynamics. Proteins called septins assemble into oligomers and filamentous polymers, which associate and colocalize in cells with microtubules. But how do they affect microtubule dynamics? To find out, we watched microtubules grow and shrink on microscope slides after adding purified septin complexes that consist of septins 2, 6, and 7. Which comprise the minimal unit of a septin oligomer. Oligomeric septin 267 complexes enhance the growth of microtubules and help microtubules to grow longer, while polymeric septin 267 complexes resulted in stunted growth and microtubules were shorter. At concentrations in which septins are between their oligomeric and polymeric state, microtubules posed so that they did not grow or shrink. Next, we looked how septins affect a protein that binds and tracks on the growing or plus end of microtubules, the end binding protein 1 or EB1. We found that when septin 267 protein complexes bind to microtubules, they cause EB1 to dissociate from plus ends. EB1 can also fall off when the growing end of a microtubule crashes into septin filaments. In summary, our work shows that septins directly regulate microtubule dynamics and can influence the binding of end-binding proteins to the plus end of microtubules. To find out more, please check our paper in Molecular Biology of the Cell.